Oh no, I think this is the next area. Let's go back. Maybe they still have our friend. Wait a second. Yeah, the fun part. Yeah, exactly what I wanted. Just a second. Come on, man. Okay. Okay, I don't care anymore. Let's do it. Very good. Let's head back to camp, but this will be the next thing to do in this mission. I guarantee it. And right now what should we do? Is that we should get down back to the camp. Yeah, exactly. And see where our friend is. I hear a lot of persons down here. Where are you guys? I can hear you, but... Oh no, not in the water. Not in the water. Nothing to loot around here? Okay. Let me see. There should be some guys. Okay. But I hear them right here, man. I hear them right here. Oh. Wait a second. Thank you. Yeah, I think we already checked these rooms. Let's do it like this then. Okay, okay, so I see there is an next area right there. I think we should go around these mountains, you know. Let's see this. Where is the zipline? What? Wait, what? We are going directly to the bear location. Come on, man. I like bears and all, but not in this situation. I cannot see anything. I hear bear sounds very close to us. Come on, little snake, I don't have time for this. I must save my friend. Yes, yes, blah blah. Another note. Do not come back. It's better than here. Okay. Okay. Wherever you are is better than here. That was really encouraging. Okay, I also have a flashlight. Ah, I stepped on something. Again. Yeah, I really want to see on what we are stepping around here. Another note. I'm at the lower farm with about 30 bandits. I've been leading them onto the road. Good luck, okay. I don't know exactly where we are going, but yeah. What do we do now? They're both out. Well, just do the work yourself if you're so smart. I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway. And then, if you're hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet, they have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you feel on a course like that.
How many fingers did he have left?
I want to take out this guy on our left right now. And then go after the other guy. Interesting. Don't worry, the two we got will talk soon. Yeah, so that is the next area. We'll just do it like this. Okay. Are you all right? I cannot save him or something. Okay, I cannot save him anyway. And this is a new way for us.
What the hell is up with that shit, I wonder?
Yes, that's fucked up. I wonder, why is it all quiet there? Out of fingers? Hey, Bull! Cut their dicks off now or something!
Yeah, cut them off! We got to find out before the other fuckers come in to check up on them!
Well, they won't start shit with us openly. They're more used to hiding in the forest.
So... what do we do now?
We should bring all the boys here.
Are you serious?
Damn! The stickhole gives me the creeps.
Exactly when I wanted to go after him, he turned. And he is coming this way, very good. We just put our weapon. Put away our weapon.
What the?
Very interesting, because after you knock out someone, some sounds are being played and you don't know if they discovered you or not. Just some strange sounds. Like they have. Looting everything. Nothing escapes. Let me see here what's going on. Okay. Now this is the guy we saw. He was around the house.
Damn. Not my only wish is to make it out of here alive.
What the hell is the boss thinking? Just went and put me here?
Yeah, I don't like this place either, but for our friend we will do anything, it doesn't matter. Yeah, let's just make our way through here. Where should we be? Yeah, I think this is the right way. There is no need to kill everybody in the camp. We can just continue our journey. Yeah, this is the guy we need to take out. And he is turning back. Not yet. Are you kidding me? So the second we want to advance, he is turning back, man. Come on. How about we do it like this? Oh my god. It is good that this weapon is a little silent, let's say. Thank you. What weapon is this? And I don't care.
What's up with you? Hey.
No, I'm just kidding, man. So we are very close to our objective, yeah. Exactly. Oh my, I think he's up there. Robin Hood, trophy earned, come on, man. Yeah, a lot of arrows were shot here. Let me just go around this area. Yeah, exactly. Look at these two guys over here.
Well, you are in deep shit, pal.
Yes, yes, I heard that one before. I will just ignore them for now. Interesting. It was an interesting stealth mission right here, guys. And I think we should make our way up. Exactly. We should make our way up. This is the right way. Come on. And now where to? It looks like through here. But I am not sure if this place is guarded or not. This is like a cemetery or something, what? What? Yeah, it says right ahead. Hopefully nothing happened to our friend Alyosha. Interesting. How can we make our way around this entrance? As we have no access to it. But yeah, the waypoint is right here. What on earth? Interesting. Let me search if there is a way around this thing. And I thought this is the area, man. Yeah, just a second. What on earth? I don't know exactly what. Oh my god, oh my god! Undead bear, why not? I have the shotgun, man, come on. Come on, pick up the shotgun and let's do this shit. Exactly. Exactly, how I want, yeah, we have some Molotov cocktails right here, but we can do it like this. Come on, man, where are you, bear? Take another one. Oh my god, a bear is attacking us and he's on fire. Medkits, we have one here. Quickly, we can create some more medkits right now. Okay, 4 medkits, I'll take it. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, man. Come on, bear. Come on, bear, me and you. Come on, man. Oh my god. Run a little. Think about this. Come on. Come on. What do we have? What we can use? Some knives. Okay. Hopefully those Molotov cocktails did a lot of damage, because we don't have anything we can use right now, man. He is coming at us in slow motion, it seems. Damn bear, man. He wants to kill us. He is doing damage to all this graveyard. For this, you will pay. Okay, so this was for the ammo we have. Interesting. Come on, bear, where are you? I cannot see the bear. Where is the bear, man? We have no ammo left. And the bear ran away. I hear him on this side. Yeah, the bear ran away. Okay. Very interesting. Exactly when we are out of ammo, we throw at him everything we got. The Molotov cocktails, all the shotgun ammo. Okay, so thank you for this. Yeah, this was challenging, I can say. Very challenging. Master of the Forest. Okay. Some more crafting components. Wait a second. I saw some more here. Let me see what this button does. Something started, all right. So there is something missing to this thing. Okay. Okay, it doesn't matter, we'll do it. What? Okay. Oh, workbench. So we have like 2 medkits, all right? Explosive bolts. Oh my. Oh my. How much is for one? It is way too expensive, man. We have to go with these things. Exactly. And let me see if we can improve this thing. Heavy grip. Thank you. No, I like the double barrel. Yeah. I don't care about this red laser. I don't care about this. Let me see the crossbow. Maybe we have something, yeah, that can improve our weapon. I like it like this. So let's keep it like this and we can move on. We can create medkits at any time, so this won't be an issue for us, guys. Interesting. Nothing to do around here. Yeah, I guess this is it.
Freeze,
oh my god.
So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the master of the forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years.
Yeah, I burned your barrel, right?
Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your cardinal won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed. So just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Okay. So guys, this is where we should be. Yeah, exactly.
Relax a bit before the trip. The teacher just sat there listening. I can still see his chin trap. And he didn't say anything at all. They understood what he meant.
Okay, so this is the ladder we need to use. Going down. Very nice. And we are on our way. What is this here? Is there a hidden path around here or something? Wait a second. Okay. Yeah, I do not regret coming around here. Okay. And we are exactly where we are supposed to be. I broke my leg or something. So what we should do right now is another stealth mission. We should just go and steal a boat, let's say. Interesting. Yeah, making our way up the road. So guys, if you enjoy the content, please don't like to like and subscribe. What? Wait a second. Wait a second. Yeah, so if you enjoy seeing me fighting big bears, like and subscribe and I will fight more big bears. Okay. Let me see. Nothing to do here. But I will need a boat. I need to steal a boat, that's for sure. And they have all the boats hidden, I see. Okay. Good. So there is only one way we can do this. As they are over there. Yeah, we can do it like this. We can do it like this. Another stealth mission, shall we?